Okay, so welcome to the Saturday Garden Catch Up. And this is going to be a little different today because we have a very, very injured squirrel on our deck, and she feels comfortable up here. And honestly, we did not expect her to get through the night, and she's still alive up here. But when you get close to her, she moves, but she has a severely broken leg, and we don't want to scare her, so there's no way we can catch her to take her anywhere, and I feel that they would just euthanize her anyway. We've had other squirrels that have been really injured and have come back and healed, so we're just going to allow her to have the deck to herself. I put some water out there and I put some seed out there for her, but she's in really bad shape, and I'm not going to show her to you because I out of respect for her. I know that might sound silly, but anyway. So these are the two. The one right there is where the beets are. And see that one beet right there? As soon as I can get out there, when she's not out there, I'm going to harvest that beet. Could be tonight, could be some other time. But this cage here, I sunk a bunch of okra seeds in there, and look at, just within the past week, they have already sprouted. So I put the big cage back on this one to make sure that it's gonna be fine. And in the big cage, you probably will not be able to see this. Let me just check. No, you won't be able to see that. I did put some Thai basil seeds, and they have also sprouted. Yeah, there's just too much going on there from the inside of our house. I put some Thai basil seeds, and they have also sprouted. So that is really cool. So this morning, though, I did something that I've been waiting to do for a long time, something that takes almost 2 years to happen. And so I'm going to take you to what I did this morning. Let's go. This pineapple is looking really yellow, and so our goal here is to get it before the critters do. And I'm just going to lean it over a little bit, and if it pops off, that means it's ready. Okay, it's not, because it would come off a little easier than that. Oh, no, it did. There we go. Check that out. And we'll put it in our window to ripen a little bit more, but I wanted to get it before the critters did. Cool. Speaking of critters, too, you always have to make sure there's nothing living in it. Last week, I trimmed the sunflower sprouts that were ready, and these are the ones that were still growing that were too small to cut. So I'm going to re-harvest those. The catnip that I seeded is growing now, and there's another little one. If you look at the bottom of the screen, there's a little green dot. And this pineapple, it could have probably stood to be out there for a couple more days, but with our raccoons and other critters we have, I didn't want to chance it, so it did come off, as you saw. And it'll just finish ripening in the window because this is really sunny here. And I thought, why not plant the little lettuce and the little celery that was just sitting in water? They both look really happy right now, and I have these cute little pots, so I thought, okay, we're just gonna plant these and see what happens. If nothing else, it's cute little pots and adds some nice color to the window, along with the colored glass and everything. All right, so that's the garden vlog for this week. It's 95 degrees out today, so I wanna hear how hot it is where you are. And, if you watch and never leave a comment today and tell me about your weather. I would love to hear if someone's having nice, cool weather. Have a great week, everybody. See you next time.